Sometimes ankle sprain occurs. Excruciating pain will be there while walking or while running, while jumping or while taking exercise, etc. Ankle gets injured. So ankle sprain is a common condition. Another thing is so many people are coming with heel pain. Heel alone is painful. They are not able to walk properly. Heel alone is painful, very painful. But heel pain can be only with reference to or confined to the heel. The heel represents the stomach, liver and spleen area. So it may be because of the stomach problem or liver problem, or the problem is confined only to the heel. Find out whether the person has got stomach problem or acidity or liver injury, liver problem. If that is not there, treat the heel alone. Then corn is a common condition. Corn actually is actually dryness of the, excessive dryness of the skin. Sometimes the person actually loses his senses, that is diabetic neuropathy. They call it diabetic neuropathy. The person is not, feels as if he is walking with a cushion in his foot and there is no senses at all, or extreme pain will be there, total loss of senses, or sometimes burning sensation will be there. All these things are present or felt by the patient. Diabetic neuropathy, it is not because of the diabetes, it is because of excessive use of or side effects of the medicine prescribed for diabetes. Diabetic neuropathy also can be treated. For diabetic neuropathy, there is no medicine at all. They give steroids or they cut the fingers, or supposing there is injury, it is not healed. They remove the, amputate the toes, they amputate the ankle or something like that. So what we can do, for ankle is not independent of the entire body. We don't treat the ankle. Supposing there is injury while taking exercise, while walking, etc., ankle injury, ankle sprain, anything, you treat the independent part or ankle by what is called Reiki, then ankle is part of the body. It is actually innervated by the nerves coming from the spinal cord, which is on the back, in the lumbar region and sacral region. So these nerves which come out of the spinal cord, they actually form a network here. They go to the entire limb, entire leg or limb. Now the entire leg actually has to be treated in case of ankle problem or foot problem. So in case of ankle injury, sprain or heel problem or any irritation or neuropathy, whatever it is, you don't treat only the foot which shows these symptoms. You treat the Mooladhara Chakra, which is taking care of spinal cord, skin, muscle and bone. In addition, you have to treat the root cause of the problem. Where is the root cause? It is on the back Swadhisthana and back Manipura Chakra. Treat back Manipura Chakra, treat back Swadhisthana Chakra, Mooladhara Chakra and the entire leg. Concentrate more on the ankle and foot. Corn can be treated, excessive irritation or loss of senses, ankle sprain, all these can be treated by going to the alternative medicine, that is through Reiki. In case of Sujoka acupuncture, what we do? Find out where exactly you have got the problem. Somewhere in the lumbar region. If you ask the patient with ankle injury or problem in the ankle and foot, the person usually says, I don't have any problem in the back. But when you treat here, when you try to diagnose here, automatically one or two painful points will be there. That actually indicates the involvement of the lumbar and sacral region. Lumbar or sacral region. Treat these parts, and also this is the ankle region. This last joint is the distal joint, is the ankle. This is the foot. This is the sole. This is the dorsal area. treat the entire area. The painful point will be there. This is the heel. There is heel pain. You treat this area. Ankle injury. You treat the ankle injury by going to the joint here. This is the joint. If it is on the dorsal aspect, you treat here by going to the corresponding point here. So, by treating here local area by Sujoka acupuncture and also by going to the meridian. How do you select the meridian? If it is involvement of the nerve, go to the spinal cord meridian. If it is ligament or muscle or ligament tear, you treat the liver meridian. Liver is involved with the muscle, ligament, the tendons, etc. If it is due to spinal nerve, you treat the spinal cord meridian. Spinal cord meridian, if it is due to bone injury, you treat the kidney meridian. Kidney meridian for bone injury, liver meridian for muscle, then spinal cord meridian. You can diagnose whether it is spinal cord, whether it is muscle, or whether it is bone that is involved. So treat accordingly by going to the meridian. Local area can be treated like this, and also by going to the correspondence point of the back of the head, back of the palm. This is how you treat by combining Sujok and Reiki. There is no necessity for even for X-ray. In case of ankle injury or any other problem, sprain, immediately you ask for X-ray. If X-ray doesn't show any problem, then you ask for the doctors ask for scanning, MRI, etc. This diagnostic test is not at all required. Your testing is done here in the finger itself. Testing is done in the spinal cord. You try to find out diagnosis and treatment. Both are done only in the palm in case of Sujok acupuncture. Diagnosis and treatment only in the palm for treating the ankle problem. And in Reiki, you treat the chakras, corresponding chakras, and also local area. Corresponding chakras, Mooladhara chakra, back Swadhisthana, back Manipura chakra. This is how you treat the ankle injury or problem of the sore and ankle.